Hey guys. Today I will tear down one old drill pump. Attached to a power drill, this kind of machine will pump up to 3,000 liters or 660 gallons of liquid per hour. We can see that this drill pump doesn't have any branding. We can see that this drill pump has a full metal body. It has the indication that it was made in West Germany, in Europe. So, it was most likely produced before 1990. It also have the indication that the dry maximal time operation is 40 seconds. After that period and because the lack of fluid and the increase of friction, the impeller will overheat and fail. It has two anchorage points at the base to allow it to be permanently mounted on a board. The thread connection is 19 millimeters. We start to remove the four screws of the case with a Phillips screwdriver. In the interior of the pump housing we can see the flexible impeller, which is made of, I think, natural rubber. It can also be made with other materials like neoprene or nitrile. If you think it is another material, please share with us your opinion in the comments. The flexible material must resist well to abrasion. This drill pump was not used for almost 2 decades. As impellers age, the vanes take on a set, bent over shape, and do not actively spring out straight. We can see that in this drill pump. A healthy water pump impeller is required for proper operation of the pump. The basic flexible impeller pump consists of a circular housing with one section of the sidewall offset as a cylindrical cam. I think you can see it. The drill pump is compatible with most common drills. As the impeller rotates, the cam compresses its flexible blades, reducing the space between them. When the blades leave the cam at the inlet port, the space between them expands to create a vacuum for instant self-priming. The impeller continues to rotate, and each successive blade draws in liquid and carries it from the intake to the outlet port. Next, the flexible blades again contact the cam and bend with a squeezing action that provides continuous uniform flow. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and don't forget,